the Watford chairman came out and said that his vlogs had an effect on the reason as to why they went down, and that he was told to stop doing them, but he continued doing them anyway.
All that chairman done right there is just... can we blame for our relegation?
Absolutely, he's a scapegoat, yeah.
He was doing it more when they got promoted. He wasn't allowed to vlog like an hour and a half before and after the game. That is embarrassing, view.